I hate camping out. Well, that was the first thing I could find. Deal with it.
<laughs> That's cute.
We cook. Costumes available. Hey!
Xion,
yeah, the problem with the English voices is... I'll tell you after.
Thank you for the follow, Darkshade.
So,
hope you're having a good time.
友達がいたわ.
友達?
Huh?
A doll?
That's
sad. Yeah, like, we started in English, and I actually really like the voices of Alphen and Xion. But then I did some investigating, and the thing that really, really bothered me, like, the other voices were bad. I would have been sort of okay-ish with them, but some of them just changes the character's personality. Like, they just act completely different, and I was just like, I wanna have that. So it's like, but yeah, it would be better for the lurkers to have them in English. But I just can't deal with them. I'm sorry, you guys. They are too bad. I can't handle them. Always run buttons. Where are we going? Oh, yeah, but where are we? Doing that. We just have to go like out of the Slowden. It's like, I don't even know if it is a lost moment. It's just. Maybe they were just really bad at conveying those particular moments in English. I'm really not sure. Let's go here and see where the other areas bring us to. I'm very glad to hear that, Sky Daddy, because it happens to me so. I hate everything right now. They most likely get bad directions. Yeah, that is how it often happens. Oh, it didn't show because we went inside of it. You really hated that one, huh? But I didn't like it either. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. I didn't need it, I guess. You know what? Let's make them. Sure, why not? Poison one, two. Having a very bad start. Oh, I'm sorry, but I hope it gets better. Why do you well, I guess you are in a place where you need to mention that all of your things are fair, I guess. Yeah, give me some life bottles, please. Some apple chale, sure. There we go. We are prepared now. This is fine. Oh, wait. Can you also do... Oh, you are the weapons gun. There you go. Oh no, everyone is traumatized. And you go by hand with his critters. Oh, that sucks. I'm sorry to hear that.
But I believe in you. You can do it, Jerry.
Hey! Don't say that. Why did I put it like that?
Bingo, good to see you. I'm doing fantastic, thank you. How about you?
Hey, let's see where this goes.
Hey, Biblio, yes. Yeah.
Yes. Ikko.
Want to play Morrowind today? Ah, that sucks. Why was the little owl here?
Hiya,
Aya! Love your face! Thank you! Take care of yourself, everyone. Aya!
Ah!
It was really quiet though, was it just me? That is so ridiculous. Like, I changed my sound, like the tiniest itty bitty thing. And now everything is just freaking broken. Out of stock, oh dear. No more ayayas.
Ayaya!
This is for you. Let's get rid of these ones. It is indeed a tank escape.
There we go.
A toast. Get toasty? Xion? Yeah, that doesn't fit at all, what the heck? I don't think she's the person that would say that. Anything? No idea. Suck West over there. Let's go here first. You know what? Fair. Very fair. Check out the biceps. What the? What about put your horns on? Yeah, sure, why not? It'll probably be a while until I get my main character figured out. There you go. I really like this animation, I don't know why. I'm actually really comfortable with my combos with Alphen. I like his style a lot. Hey Lou, good to see you! Stuck! Holy shit! Hi! I should have never left town. It's scary and hurts me out there. I'm going home. Strawberries! Ow! Oh, excuse me. This is probably where I can fish later, eh? Oh my god. It sounds ridiculous. Is it worth it though? Outside what cold and scary, booba warm and safe. Yes! Ugh. Hey, are you okay? Shion, we've got to get this guy first aid. I'm hungry. Shion, we've got to get this guy potato. Why potato?
Sonna.
What? Hey, that's mine! Give me that potato! You think I'd stoop so low as to accept a measly potato thing again? That's why you would check fine stuff. Stuff while I care. Wait. I haven't even gotten to introduce myself, young miss. You just refused my potato, what the fuck? I'm Gordeno, a man who enjoys food above all else. I have come here in search of new and exciting cuisine. To that end, I've come across what appears to be a most exquisite recipe. However, I lack the ingredients needed to make it. I'm impressed nobody ever turned this guy in. Yeah, same. I became so hungry in my search that I collapsed. You should really take this potato then. Forget it, I refuse to eat it. Forget it, I refuse to eat anything other than what's contained in this recipe. Well, you heard him, he's a lost cause, let's go. I'm not done speaking to you. Could I perhaps ask you to bring me those ingredients instead? All I need are apples and wheat. Find me those and I'll even teach you my recipe. Okay, I guess. If But I got what you're looking for. In that case, I need you to follow this recipe here and bake me an apple pie right away. Why me? You wanted it. Right? Why do I have to make it? Hurry up and bake it. Yeah, in the middle of nowhere? Here you go, it's all done. I made enough for Xiaoxiao. Oh, look at that beautiful dish. It smells just as divine too. Now to see how it tastes. This is absolutely exquisite. I'm in heaven. You're a foodie. Aren't you supposed to be more articulate in describing how things taste? But what else is there to say about it? Absolutely nothing. But if you need me to spell it out, it's absolutely. We get it. It's good. Alphen, we've got our recipe. Let's get out of here already. Xion, wait. What is it? By the way, those horns look really good on her. Your clothes are covered in pie dough. In pie dough?
Ino.
I feel completely and utterly satisfied. I can leave this realm with no regrets. It's time I leave in search of even greater cuisines. Farewell, all my culinary comrades. What just happened? He almost died. Just because he wanted apple pie. I'm impressed. In 3, actually, she also likes clothing. Don't forget that. That's important too. Shut them down. What up? You go past here, connect an old path beneath the mountains that goes past the border. Just be careful, it's cold and dark along there. Yeah, he would not survive that. Sure. We could try maybe our new recipe.
Sasuga no Shion mo. Dana no yoroi wa senmon gai ka?
So ne. Sono erimaki wa dou shita no? Kazatte atta yoroi ni wa nakatta janai.
Ah. Mae no fuku no toki ni 青がいいって言ってただろ。だからこっちにも
着けてみた。
そうなの。
スタッ
フ。悪くないと思うわ。
俺にも見栄えってやつが分かってきたかな。
まだまだよ。
ああ、took it to heart. You know what? Fine. You do it, Rinwell.
やった、完璧。
ロー、相手になってくれるか?
Let's talk without, talking. Just hanging out. Isn't he cold, actually, now that I'm thinking about
it?
Romans and Tensimas, yes!
Yes, 疲れは取れたぜ。
Wait, didn't we get like a mage thingy? Yeah. What is that?
Lo.
Eh? Ah. 辛気臭いけど。なんてことねえさ。 さっさと通り抜けちまうぜ。
Doesn't feel the cold,
are you sure? まだジルハのことで自分を責めているのか。
そりゃな。けど今考えてたのは別のことだ。
別の？
俺がなんで蛇の目の一員になってたかは、まだ
話してないんだよ。
ああ。ジルファと喧嘩して飛び出したというくらいしか。
その後、どうにかシスロデンにたどり着いた俺は、いろいろあって抵抗組織の一つに入れてもらったんだ。けどお決まりの密告があって、蛇の目どもに襲われた。ひどい戦いだった。最後は攻撃するしかなかった。なのに、
ロ
ウ、奴らが気まぐれで、俺だけが生かされた。俺は仲間の死ぬところを見届けさせられた。スグルのうなり、仲間の悲鳴、真っ赤に溶けた雪。
That's fucked up。
そして奴らの笑い。今でも夢に見る。ガナベルトを倒せば乗り越えられるんじゃないかって思った。でも甘かったみたいだ。あの時、俺は心底レナを怖いと思っちまった。それで仲間を裏切り、親父を死なせることにもなった。不安なんだ。いつかまたここぞって時に同じようにブルって逃げ出すんじゃないかって。
俺たちを残したか。本気で言ってるのか。
そうじゃないって思いたい。けど俺は。
あ、いた。
どうした、リンウェル。
どうしたじゃないよ。振り返ったらいないからびっくりして戻ってきたんじゃない。
立ち止まるならそうと言いなさい。ズーグルだっているのに分散するなんて。
なあ、悪い悪い。ちょっと催しちまってさ。
まさか。ここで。嘘でしょ。
さあ、行こうぜ。
立ち直れるといいんだが。
声をかけたのは私じゃないわ。
あいつはジルファの息子なんだぞ。放ってなんかおけない。
そんな余裕私にはないの。足を引っ張るような道連れはいらないわ。
But you care for them, just admit it.
なんでこんな地下に道
を作ったんだろうな。 Oh yeah, I will in a moment.
山が険しすぎて越える道を作れなかったからじゃないかしら。
昔の占領される前のダナ人も山を通り抜けるためにこの道を使っていたんだろうか。
通るだけじゃなくてここで暮らしてたのかもしれないよ。
確かめようがねえさ、そんなの。俺たちは全部忘れちまったんだ。
忘れたんじゃない、奪われたんだ。奴隷には不要なもの、残っていては不都合な心の拠り所。
You'll find
out. 何もかも。
There, I guess.
全部じゃないよ。ほら見て、そこ。
なんだ、皿かなんかのかけらか。
多分ね。たくさん消えてしまったのも確かだけど、それでも
調べればまだ
いろんなものが見つかると思う。そんなことができる日が来ればだけどね。
来るさ。来ないなら来させるんだ。
いい
や。 OK、Yeah, that looks nice. It's perfect for her, actually. Ah, what the fuck are you? Boomies. Called boomies? Oh, I hate it. Why boomies? Are they boomers? It might be. And I hate that even more. Freaking boomies. Copper check.Whoa, don't lean forward like that, jeez. What if you fall? Oh, though. I'm gonna say. No! I forgot for a second that you can jump. Let's try this again, but we're jumping this time. Woo! Ooh, I like that. I want to dive down there. That is such an urge. Can you dive? I don't think so. Yeah, fall damage in this game would be terrible. Sound I hate it. Oh, it's the boomers again. Well, it depends on the game, I suppose. But yeah. But it definitely would suck in this game. Yeah, we're definitely killing it. It's these things, the boomer things. That sound is disgusting. Oh, I feel that. Yeah, Windows is really good at that. Oh, I will absolutely beat up the weak enemies of us. Your cat says a lot at the aquarium? The fish are in danger, I feel. Yeah, we did bully that a little bit. Unfortunately, we are not demon slayers. I feel like that would make it easier. Being one of them. Boomy slams. Who needs a gun when you send when you can send them flying? That is a very fair point. There we go. Nice. All these combo moves, right? They're beautiful.